Right, good morning guys. You're joining me for another Ibiza vlog. I'm now in Platja D'en Bossa, where I've managed to meet up with a load of my mates who flew out from Glasgow on Sunday. And it's safe to say the last 2 days have been eventful. We went to Pacha to see Solomun on Sunday, which as you know is one of my favourite nights on the island. We then went to Ocean Beach yesterday, which again was just way too many strawberry daiquiris consumed, way too many vodka sprites consumed, and I was completely gone by the night. So I didn't even make it out to Hi. The rest of the boys went to Eric Prince, Christoph and Adam Bear there. I managed to get a bit more of a sleep in. I'm a total amateur. I think that's the first time or second time that I've not made it out at all when it comes to a club night. But I'm gonna be feeling fresh for today. I'm gonna be vlogging the entire day as well. And look at how beautiful Platja D'en Bossa beach is. But the plan for today, we are gonna do a little bit of chilling at the pool. I'm gonna show you where I've been staying for the last couple of days. We're going to be going to a nice restaurant called Cafe Cappuccino down at the port, and then as I said, we're going to Camelphat tonight. At this game, two can play. Okay, so it's 3 o'clock, a few hours have gone by. We are at our hotel, the Vibra Jabeque. Some awake boys now. All feeling a little bit rough. My twin brother Ewan hasn't even made out of bed yet and it's 3 o'clock, but at least he did make it to Hi. But plan now, gonna get a few drinks by the pool. As I said, we're going out for dinner tonight at Cafe Cappuccino, which is at the port. Been there once before and it was really good food. It's like right on the water as well. And then we're gonna go straight to Camelphat from there. So in there for opening, and then we're not leaving until the last tune. Right, it is now 20 past six. I cannot lie, today I've filmed pretty much zero footage because I was feeling very rough after Ocean Beach. However, we are heading to Cafe Cappuccino at around 9 o'clock. We're gonna turn this into a 2 day special because otherwise it's gonna be about 5 minutes long. So Camelphat tonight, Cafe Cappuccino, and then tomorrow we're actually going to more of a day party, which is gonna be Destino, which is arguably one of the best outdoor venues in Ibiza, I would say. So we're gonna turn it into a 2 day special. You'll be able to hear there's currently a pool party going on at our hotel. As I said earlier, we're staying at the Vibra Jabeque. Stayed here a couple of times before and it's always just really good, within walking location of all your main clubs. Been absolutely cooking today as well, definitely a little bit sunburned. We are getting ready for another night out. I'm showered, feel a little bit more refreshed, got a bit of colour about me as well. We are about to head to Cafe Cappuccino, which is at the Ibiza port. It is absolutely beautiful right along the water. Last time I went, I got these like banging sushi rolls as well, so I'll be getting some of them, a couple of cocktails. All the boys are out tonight, including me, and right there you can see the lovely Balearic Sea, I think it is. So, just like I did on my previous vlogs, I'm gonna bring my iPhone out and get some club footage because I'm only gonna be going to Camelphat and Destino tomorrow. I'm gonna give you guys some extra club footage tonight. So if you like Camelphat, if you like Pacha, be in for an absolute treat. This is one of my favorite nights on the island on my last trip. But gonna take you along with me on the iPhone, lots of club footage. We are in for a very, very good night.
Hasta este está bueno.
Pendojo.
Sí, ¿no?
We go again. So we've got a beautiful sunset, as you can see behind me. We're about to go into Cafe Cappuccino, which is right here on the port, and honestly this place is absolutely beautiful. It looks out right onto the water. Really, really good food. Would really recommend it if you're staying near the old town or the port. And we're gonna bounce in here just now, get some food, get some drinks and get the night started. Let's go. Right, we're on our way to Pacha to go and see Camelphat. Gonna be the second time or the third time that I've been at Camelphat this year. Who's up for it? Tell me.
Hopefully this man's who actually stays out tonight.
I know. amateur moves from me. However, we're out again tonight. Okay, I've got a little bit of explaining to do here. You are about to see one clip of me talking, and that is going to be the only talking clip to end this video because I was dying off by this point. I thought I would record a voiceover rather than just leaving you hanging though. There's going to be a lot of Destino footage coming after this clip. Destino is an amazing venue. Marco Carola and Solomun were playing. Please enjoy these clips. If you did enjoy the vlog as well, please remember to subscribe. Like the video too. There's so many more vlogs coming, and I really hope you enjoyed this little two-day special. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and I will catch you very early next week in the next Ibiza vlog of the series. Right now the time is 5:15. We're about to go and get some dinner, and then tonight we're heading to Destino, which is owned by Pacha. It's an outdoor venue. Solomun is playing back-to-back with Marco Carola. I've not managed to film any Destino content yet on this channel, so if you haven't been to Destino, if you want to wonder kind of what it's like and what sort of setup it is, make sure you do watch the remainder of this vlog. Obviously, we missed quite a lot of today, just through sheer recovery. We had a very big one at Camelphat last night. But Destino tonight, Solomun, back-to-back Marco Carola. Just like I did last night, I'm gonna try and get loads of club footage of the sort of stage itself and just the surrounding areas, because Destino is just this beautiful five-star hotel right on the coast. And yeah, you're gonna want to see this.